You have reached Mr. Ree, director of the Superior Clothing Company. I am sorry, but I cannot reach the phone at this moment.
He's coming, John. Mammon's coming. And we got Angela. We got Angela!
So please leave a message after the...
Tara Finn. Not far to Demon's secret stash. This is it, Beeman's insurance policy. But to get it, I'm gonna have to break the spell. Should have known you wouldn't make it easy for me. Trying to kill me, huh? Well, get in line.
Oh,
Nice entrance, Gabriel. But could you kill the angelic radiance bit?
You're welcome, John.
Yeah, thanks.
Glad to be of service.
Not to appear ungrateful. But why?
Well, like our father, John, I work in strange and mysterious ways.
Oh, cut the crap.
We find ourselves in perilous times, John. All of us who are of the light, we need every resource we can muster. And you qualify.
Know about Mammon?
Oh, yes.
Angela?
Lovely girl. Dangerous to be around. But aren't they all?
How about Beeman's murder?
Mortality's a bitch. Balthazar killed Beeman. Match your suspicions?
Yeah. Yeah. And your angle, Gabriel? You wouldn't tell me this unless you wanted me to go after him.
Balthazar is a very powerful half-breed who's been around for thousands of years.
So save me the trouble. Take him out yourself.
John, you know we don't work that way.
Obviously. All right, Gabriel. Spill it.
You don't have to make it sound so ugly. Manipulation comes with the wings.
I'm waiting.
An incantation called Demon Leech. Balthazar is vulnerable to its effects.
And I can find this incantation conveniently stored in Hell's Temple?
You're a gifted one, John. Godspeed.
Thank you.
Tom Ross off in.
Ross off in.